Okay, now let's welcome Jenny on stage. She'll talk about the app that we are gonna launch. Yeah. Hey, round of applause for Jenny.
Hi, good afternoon. I'm Jenny. I'm not part of Rev 22, but we collaborate with Rev 22. I actually met Veron also under a very unusual circumstance, and she's cured me of my some chronic problems. I actually have a chronic sleep problem myself, and she has given me very good quality sleep, amongst other things.
And she can quantify her sleep.
Yes, I used to, but I unfortunately lost my jawbone. You know, the healthcare kit, you know, that you can measure your sleep time, sleep pattern. Okay, Spring Publishing. We started as a publishing house, and we do two magazines. I believe one of them is given to you, Prime Magazine. Okay, as a magazine publisher, we have a lot of readers, and our target audience are people 40 and above, and they always have got issues with looking for a good doctor. How do I find a good doctor for, you know, their personal reference? So what happened is that because of that, we have decided to come up with an app that is suitable for them, and we call it doc.sg, and you can download it. It's available on App Store or Google Play, and it's free download. If you download today, my staff will be able to assist you. And in there, why we created it is because, as I say, we're a magazine publisher. We just wrote in to ask for medical advice, because I think not everybody is aware of Rev 22, but now going forward, I believe she is also on our app under alternative therapy, and she is able to offer alternative help. And then because smartphone, 9 out of 10 Singaporeans are using a smartphone, and then in Singapore, it's highest for people user 35 years and above. And I think a lot of people say, why an app? You can always find on internet, but in the internet, it's so vast, it's so wide, you cannot. So we use ourselves as an aggregator. We put everything together so that, you know, you can use it in one place just to do a good reference. Okay, it has feature and highlights. You can look for doctors under the different specialty. You can look for doctors under different specialties. You can also read articles inside. Phase two, we actually have got read back function. If you're too lazy to read, they actually reads back to you. And then you can have up to date medical, like in the next event, if Veron is holding, we can actually post it onto our app and do you a push notification as well. And going for this app is also in both English and Chinese. So, and it has got articles. We'll be loading an article that we do for Veron, you know, inside the app in an exchange. Yes. There's an article on Veron inside about Rev 22, about her good sleeping system. This is purely from my own experience. That's the reason why we translated into an article to share with all our readers about how having a good sleep is very, very important, because I think as we get older, we, number one, have got problems sleeping. Number two, and if we don't address that problem, it can become chronic. And once your system starts shutting down, you know, life is almost going to be shut down too. So that was the pure reason why we did an article on sleep for her. So these are some of the milestones that we did. And our app was launched by Yaakob Ibrahim at IDA. And we have the support of all our partners. Okay, this is the app. That's how it looks like. My staff behind can assist you later if you need help. And I don't know how to. Okay, these are our partners. Council for Third Age is actually with us. Khoo Teck Puat Hospital, Cancer Society, amongst other things. And going forward, we'll also be launching in Windows as well. Currently, it's only on Android and Apple. And I must say, special thanks, you know, to Veron here. If not for her being the founder of Rev 22 and believing in us, we would not have this good partnership.
Thank you. Okay, tell us what is inside the app. So who are the doctors there?
Okay,
how can they benefit from this app?
Okay,
can you go into the app Play Store and then you download the apps? We'll show you that you are able to contact any doctors.
Yeah.
Okay, we will go by symptom, right?
Okay, now you can actually, if you could download the app, it's doc.sg.
doc.sg. That means all the doctors that you want to find.
Okay. It has got clinics name, specialty, doctors, location. Under specialty, we actually listed from anything from A all the way
even
to
dentists,
C.
Even
dentists, even your vets, you know.
Even vets.
Even you if you have to bring your pet, you know, to the doctor after, you know, I mean, because with her sleep system, I think you can use it, but sometimes you just have to bring the pet, you know, to a vet for other reasons.
TCM also, TCM inside.
TCM, urologist from sports medicine, right through to, you know, ophthalmologist, even nutritionist.
Yeah, nutritionist is inside as well. So under alternative, you can find some of the alternative therapies.
Alternative therapy, you actually will find Veron inside, because I believe that, you know, not every problem, you know, can be addressed by the doctor.
Yeah.
You know, some very often we also need divine help. But I think, you know, for Veron's case, she has actually come up with a very interesting system, which I believe, you know, a lot of people who are allergic to, like for me, I'm allergic to drugs.
Yep.
Okay. I'm allergic to the simple Panadol, aspirin. And if the doctor says, if I really get sick, the only thing I could do is morphine. Unfortunately. So because of that, you know, I believe in keeping healthy and, also because of that, I think we all have to look at our own system. And with her help, I managed to find some things, you know, that's beneficial to me. And with that, normally we don't believe, I mean, a lot of people don't believe in alternative therapy. But because of my own experience, I've decided to put in alternative therapy into the app. And it was more because I was personally convinced, okay? I think special thanks to Veron and having all of you. If you need help to download the app, just let us know. My staff is in black, they are right behind, and they can assist you, okay? Thank you, Veron.
Thank you, Jenny. Okay, a round of applause for Jenny.